Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Kritika and this video is all about homemade momos.
So without any further ado, let's get started.
So we need ingredients: maida 1 cup, 1/2 cup water, 1 tablespoon oil and 1 teaspoon salt. For making dough, I'm combining maida, salt and oil and making a dough with the help of little water. I'm not adding full water at a time, I'll just using little. And make a soft dough. As you can see, I have prepared dough and now covering with the lid for at least 10 minutes to rest. Now we'll prepare filling. For that we need grated cabbage without water. Squeeze out the excess water. Then we are adding grated ginger and chopped garlic to it. After that I'm adding onions, chopped onions, finely chopped onions you have to use, and finely chopped green chilies. Lastly, I'm adding coriander to it. Now adding salt according to your taste and adding pepper, crushed pepper it is. So if you are using chili, you can use red chili either. Now mixing it well and it is. Now taking for maida for dusting and using a small bowl of dough and rolling out with a rolling pin or balan in a shape of puri, a small puri. Now placing the filling in the center, as you can see, and folding it like this, making a plates in a round motion, and just sealing with the other hand and seal the top so that it can not come out from the top. As I've told you, this will be three filling. So firstly I'm using this cabbage filling, which is normal as you have already seen. Now I'm adding some little cabbage filling only, and this is grated paneer. So this will be a momo of paneer. And the third one is of the cheese. So for the cheese one, I'm using cream cheese from the Amul one, I guess, and spreading it on the momo sheet, then adding 1 cube of processed cheese and placing in center with some of the cabbage mixture only, then sealing it all. As you can see, I have sealed them in a different shape. The center one is of cheese and other two is paneer and cabbage. Now I greasing the idli one plate with some oil and placing the momos. I've already put the water on steam for at least 10 minutes before. Then I'm placing this tray in that and cover it. I'm now covering for 10 minutes and it's done. As you can see, I have served it with Szechuan chutney. This is the paneer one, as you can see, the bigger portion, and this is the cabbage one, and the center one is cheese one. I think it's melted. Yes. So do try at your home and let me know and tag me if you made any of my recipe. So do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And also you want to try another recipe, do click on the screen and enjoy. Until next time, bye bye.